Good morning. It's 9 o'clock. I'm Sharyl Sutton. Thank you for joining us on News 3 today. In our top story, a candlelight vigil is in the planning after a community leader who stood against violence was shot dead yesterday.